the ice, representing the Netherlands, Lindsay van Zundert.
Lindsay's 14 years old. This is her very first Junior Grand Prix season.
Représentant les Pays-Bas, Lindsay van Zundert.
Oh, Lindsay has some really nice skills. Didn't get deliver everything perfectly this afternoon, but if you break down the performance, she's got some beautiful qualities. Her spinning is exquisite. She's got a good feel for the music. Let's take a look at some of the elements. Good focus right off the top. Watch this triple loop. This is a plus 0.65. Good speed up into the air on the landing. And triple Lutz. Now this was a problem. This is under rotated. She missed the second element. Right there, under rotated, goes down. That was costly. But then nevertheless, you can see that she has the skill to do that. And look at that flying system. The height straight down on a perfect center. There's a change of edge, difficult position. Feature that flying suspend is a level 4 with a plus GOE. Got a lot of points out of that beautiful spin. There's a look at the end of the program. Well, very nice, and it'll be a lot of fun watching her she gets more confident, a little bit stronger, because she's got some great qualities.
Les scores
pour... Les scores for Lindsay and Zundert.
The short program score for Lindsay.
A obtenu un total de 46.33, ce qui la place provisoirement en 17e.
It's 46.33, and that puts Lindsay currently into 17th position.
She is currently in 17th place.
Sur la glace, représentant la France.